Every day after school, Hannah Peoples sings for her future. The 17-year-old aspires to sing for a living, a dream she owes in part to the competition this school's Got Talent, a contest by the nonprofit South Carolina Future Minds.
Everything kind of snowballed from there, and I was getting calls to do other things, and it was crazy. I couldn't have asked for a better experience from it.
Hannah entered, and so did about 100 others last year. More than 1,000 votes later, Hannah found herself on stage with members of Grammy Award-winning group Hootie and the Blowfish at the BMW Charity Pro-Am concert. She also had the honor to sing at the South Carolina Teacher of the Year celebration, perks of winning the competition. Soon after, she connected with a singer and songwriter from Nashville, and the opportunities didn't stop there.
I got to open over the summer for Josh Kelly, who is a country artist, and that I actually did that in North Carolina, so I've been able to travel a little bit too and do private events.
Here's how it works. Adults submit videos online of public school students showcasing their talents. Judges choose the finalists, then the public picks the winner. But Hannah's mother, Jill Peoples, says the contest is about so much more than winning.
You're not winning a monetary value in this, but you're winning an opportunity. You're winning a chance to grow and to get to meet people and to have an experience of a lifetime.
An experience that could change lives like it did for